Now see one more problem on the linear equation. I told you so many times, every problem on the linear equation have two clues. The first clue will study with the help of first sentence. See this problem. A fraction becomes 4 by 5 if 1 is added to the both denominator and numerator. But we don't know denominator and numerator. Here we would like to take x and y because we should frame a linear equation. So here, say numerator is equal to x and denominator is say y. Now my fraction x by 1, am I right or wrong? By reading the first sentence from the problem, a fraction becomes 4 by 5 if 1 is added to the both denominator and numerator. By adding x plus 1 by y plus 1, it becomes 4 by 5. By cross multiplication, we get 5 into x plus 1 is equals to 4 into y plus 1. Then 5x plus 5 is equals to 4y plus 4, because by distributing 5 here, 5 into x, 5, x, 5, 1, 2, 1, 5, 4 into y, 4 by 4 into 1, 4. Now separate the variables. Here we have 5x, 4y here, adding to this will go that side by subtract by 5x. Here already we have 4 and this is plus 5, it will become minus 5 when go this side. So 5x minus 4y is equals to minus 1. Say this is equation 1. Now go to the second clue. We try to find with the help of second statement. If however 5 is subtracted from both denominator and numerator, it becomes 1 by 2. The fraction becomes 1 by 2. Okay. X subtracted by 5 and y subtracted by 5. Now it is a fraction, it becomes 1 by 2. By cross multiplication, 2 into x minus 5 is equals to 1 into y minus 5. Now 2x minus 10 is equals to y minus 5, because 1 multiplied by y minus 1, y minus 5. Y minus 5 is multiplied by 1, use the same rule. Again separating variables. 2x minus y, because here plus y will go that side, minus y. Here minus 10 will go this side, plus 10. And here already we have minus 5. Keep in. So 2x minus y is equals to 5. Equation 2. Now take the second equation and first equation. By solving, we get the denominator and numerator. Okay, take 5x minus 4y is equals to minus 1. This is my equation 1. Yes. Now, I would like to solve by the help of eliminating method. Take the x coefficient 5 and multiply it with the second equation. At the same time, take the x coefficient of 2 in the second equation, multiply it with the first equation. Here I would like to explain why you are multiplying with this one. Is it right or? Let us take some example. Some 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. This is my numerical equation. by multiplying with any number, whatever it may be, you have taken 5, you will take any number, let us suppose, take 5 only. By multiplying with this one, multiplied with this one, and multiplied with this one, we get 2 5s are 10 and 3 5s are 15 is equal to 5 5s are 20. See, 10 plus 15 is equal to 21. In the similar manner, I am trying to multiply with the 5 with this one, and this is multiplied with 2. Even the equations remain same. Maybe the value will be 5 times here increased and here 2 times are increased. Now, by multiplying with 5, we get 10x minus 5y is equals to 5 5s are 25. Now here, multiplied with 2, 10x minus 8y is equals to minus 2. This is my equation 2 and this is equation 1 after multiplied with 5 and 2 respectively. Then we get by subtracting this one minus and this is plus and this is plus. These two get cancelled. It's helped to eliminate the x value. Am I right or wrong? 2 is multiplied with this one and 5 is multiplied with this one. Here 10, 10 will come and x will be eliminated. So here I would like to get 3y, very good. Because 8 minus 1 and here it is greater, that the reason I got plus 3y. So plus 20. 7 because it is plus, it is adding to 25, we get 27. Then y is equals to 9. 3 divided by 27. 9. So my y value is 9. Y means 1. My denominator is 9. Substitute y is equals to 9 in equation 1. Oh, my equation 1 is 5x minus 4y is equals to minus 1. 5x minus 4 times 9 because my y value is 9. This is my 9 is equals to minus 1. So 5x minus 36. 9 4 is 36 is equals to minus 1. So 5x is equals to, the year minus 36 will go this side, plus 36. 35. Minus 1. Here we have minus 1, keep in mind. Then 5x is equals to 35 and x is equals to 7. My fraction. Fraction. What is x I take it? Numerator 7 divided by my denominator is y, that is we got here 9. By subtracting minus 1 and minus 1, I would like to check it out. By adding 1 and 1, denominator and numerator 7 plus 1 by 9 plus 1, this is 8 by 10, 2 5s are 2 4s. Yes, I done it, right?